You don't have to wake up, but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Report to morphogenic engine monitoring.
190? Parts per million.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
I'm Dr. Ledno. Good job, Shane. Now we're headed out to the lake.
That sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss you.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of the cell. Page him again.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murgon Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Jesus! No! No, not again! No, no! Jack Moody! Fox! Lord, how can I do it? Help! Help me! Help me! They're gonna rape me! Pray! Pray! Help me! Don't let them do this! Don't let them! You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me!
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. We'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure, hold on. Never, they only give me category 25 minutes. But what's the time code?
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you, and goodbye.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Stick around in our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, Get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Trying to go. Come back here!
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception and let Merc Tactical clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. Do you want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new something to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
Please, I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. No!
No! No! No! Doctor! Liar!
Thank you.
I love him.
Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Feed me! Feed me!
Thank you.
I need to tell you.
Thank you.
I can't
move, Graham! We're almost out!
What do you see? Who am I? Idiot. There! Now you see. Now! Thank you.
Come to me. Get me killed! Fuck off!
Slippery. Thank you. He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Thank you.
You couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Thank you. any sisters. Maybe some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it. We're some robbers.
Throw some hair on your head, Jimmy. There.
Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
Gift for the groom.
Kill the rats!
He's here!
Inside the room! Walls! Kill him!
This idiot wants to die!
There's a leak pissing down.
What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree.
Darn.
Lily.
Darling, where are you?
Thank you.
Anything should the lunatics see it? When any man with eyes speak, why do you trust him? You're not him. The smell of my love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, when I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... Here. I know you must be as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax. Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No. I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh. Silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly, and you've given up on love. You're not even worth straightening up.
Oh, God!
Bleed here. You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children.
It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will occur. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of the
children.
Get back here!
Crazy bitch.
I looked all over, but no girlie can I find. Who's she?
One more. I tried, and I tried. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
You're heavier than you look. This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave.
We could have been beautiful.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Please.
can know. No one!
What the fuck is in heaven? How did you get out? No! No! No, please! No! No!
You press that button, there's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?